great honor for me to be here tonight as the first sitting United States president to visit Ethiopia.